11:52 in the morning on Saturday, January 6th. We got the eastbound